could just be driving down the highway headed to Nashville and find it. Already known as an entertainer in her yearbook. Yes, we don't need another hero. Mm-hmm. back here is the school.
Back in those days, we've had devotion in school, but we started a lot of those days off with, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. It's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Not my mother, not my father, but it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. It's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. And all of us sang it. Me and Tina would do the devotion because we stood on that stage that's in the building that we're having restored here. Kind
of course, I remember Scott Porch saying, Love Sims Porch. And we talked about the schoolhouse, and he pointed out, and he said he could remember when she was little, talking about Tina Turner, that of course, he didn't call her back.
Well, Emily and I, we really
You think she sat there, Mama?
No.
She might have. It's from the actual school. Very interesting. Oh, look at the violin even from the back. That is so cool. To just be driving down the highway headed to Nashville and find it. Very, very cool. I won't give in to age, and I encourage those around me not to give in either. Women should be proud of who they are at any stage in their lives. State of mind is so important. Laughter is important. Love is important. And it's literally all stored in a one-room old schoolhouse. Because this is where Tina grew up. In the Delta. Her Bob Mackie designed costume, one of many, I'm sure. From her wedding in 2013. How beautiful. All the congratulations cards. That's it. One tiny little museum for such a great lady. that they haven't forgotten her, where she came from.